Yep.
Kind of in a normal spectrum, you know, it's like the top 0.2% of people.
Didn't like it at first, and I was like, watch it, it's volleyball and anime, what's wrong with you? And he's like, no. And then they got upset. What?
He yelled Rolling Thunder while playing one, and I just looked at him and I just started dying laughing. he was like, no, you know. That's how he knows. He's like, I can't believe you just didn't roll one.
He's like secretly a nerd. He's like, I'm too cool for it. You're shouting Rolling Thunder while you're doing something. You're not cool.
If you're doing well, I don't care what you say. Do it again.
Food Wars. I'm like, now I'm so hungry.
Makes you want to cook. Except none of the recipes actually work.
Yeah, I mean, Feast of Fiction on YouTube tried it, and they said it was good, but like...
Well, it's never like as good, like dicing steak and marinating in onions.
Yeah.
It doesn't make that tender. It can't be a cheap meat like you said.
Yeah, right? It's like, but yeah, why?
I've seen that too. They tried making it. Yeah. The part is I hate watching on my girlfriend's now because it looks so bad for what it is.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh my gosh, no.
She's like walking in, what are you watching?
Nothing.
Food! Cooking! Food!
Thank you. this season that came out? I'm surprised if they did something like that and actually made it like a draft battle.
I don't know what's going on, and I'm just like, okay, well.
Yeah, Dive wasn't too bad.
Yeah, it's gonna watch it, but.
Kind of slow. Pretty much.
Because it's like, it was like a knockoff of Free.
Top Free. Even though it's like that, it was still so good. And I'm a guy saying that.
I was just like, sometimes you don't know why you want to keep watching it. And then you just keep watching it and you realize like, oh, it's actually like really good.
Coming out with another movie.
Yeah, I saw.
It's supposed to be like the closer, where like nothing can do anything else after. So it probably shows where they all end up and everything.
Well, it also shows like, because they had a movie a while back about some other characters as well.
Yeah, I see.
And then they're including those ones in the new movie too. Oh, so it's going to be a wrap of everyone's storyline.
That's kind of good, I like that.
Yeah.
Have you been watching any of the Fates?
I thought that was boring.
No,
you're not a Fate fan?
I watched the first Fate, and then, I don't know, it just kind of like stopped.
Oh, that's nice. I love it though, just like, the graphics they got are unreal now.
Yeah.
But it's kind of like too overwhelming.
Yeah.
You know the concept, right?
Yeah.
The new season is actually like a battle between two sides of mages, where each of them have a full set of like, assassin, archer, and everything.
Hey!
So it's just like, but like, everyone's a main character at this point. So it's too much going on.
Like, I mean, originally, that would have made sense why I was seeing fan art with, like, everyone together. And I'm like, aren't they, like, all out to kill each other? I mean, why are they? And then I was like,
makes sense. They have to kill each other until there's one side left, and then that one side battles against each other. So it's also, like, strategy, but
Well, it was based off of a game.
Yeah, exactly.
So they turned it into an anime that just keeps running and running. Running.
But they have like Achilles in there, they have Frankenstein this time, there's Dracula.
Hey.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Not vampire side. But yeah. So that's kind of cool.
I'm looking forward to next season. Because they said they're making an Osomatsu too. If you ever watch it. So it's about six sextuplets.
Sextuplets?
Yeah. Watch the first one. It's actually so funny.
Does it have bad art?
Yes, it does.
That's probably why I haven't seen it, but I'll keep that in mind.
It's so funny.
Alright, I'll have to remember that. Only some that just makes you laugh for no reason. Like, have you seen Great Teacher Onizawa?
Yes. Long time ago.
I know. But it's still, it's just so good.
There's been a resurgence in classic, like, early 2000s anime lately.
I know. I've been like, it takes a while to get over, like, the art difference. But it's good once you get past that. You wouldn't know anyone on this team, would you?
on it.
Exactly.
When he does it, the team goes, holy green tails!
Yeah!
this their last game for the week?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
I'm
through the point, guys.
Wow. Really?
I'm expecting to get more people around here because, like, you know, the flasking. I think I win.
Not yet.
Not yet. Always good.
You should come on Monday. We can play that.
Oh, my God.
We play that here.
That would have been great.
No, no, no. This coming Monday.
Oh, no. Okay, this coming up? Yeah. Nice. I'll try to make that one. Sure.
Yeah.
Can you guys like moral their other games?
Oh, he's not.
No, that's not good.
Yeah.
Let's see. But honestly, even if he was better, but That's really the difference between 15 and 16.
Yeah.
This middle
people to actually start getting into these.
Yeah. Well,
it's
there's only
season
playoffs. Maturity helps.
Himself.
Yeah, awesome.
And I mean, in his papers too, or the done. Yeah. Does that ever play basketball?
Oh!
Or he just doesn't come.
Yeah.